Well, packing last night went great. We're officially ready to go. Just waiting for Terrence to get here, and then we're off to the airport.
Where are we?
We're at the airport.
We're at the airport. We're about to go on our trip.
Here and up here, and then we go here, and then we keep on going down here, around here, and then down, and then I think we go over here. Yeah, because that's there, and then we cross a little river here, and I think we come this way and across, or we can go this way. Another river crossing. Come down here, two more river crossings, another river crossing, then across here, down, another river crossing, and then across here, down, and then we meet up down here and we keep on trucking down to Skokar. So, there to there.
Day one of hike. 5:30 in the morning, pre-bus. How's everyone feeling?
Great.
Yes!
I'm old and sore.
There's the sun. And it will go all the way over here, and then it will just somehow do that again.
It would actually just be us, and it was. That was great.
So Walker,
yeah,
can you tell us where we are?
No, I can't. We're in Iceland. That's where.
Sorry, can you pronounce where we are?
No, I cannot.
We are right where we need to be.
Off the bus is where we are. Yes. Left the only feet. Ones. I got.
Everyone
the
else
bus.
Is just upset that they're still on the bus. White steaks. This way.
I can't hear that without thinking of a guitar hero.
I'm videoing. Goodbye, horses.
is very interesting to walk on. So we got to go. We're at the edge of it now. We got to go down all the way down and around, and we just kind of keep going. Come on, Cole.
Yeah, go ahead.
Well, day one. Success. We have reached these cute little cabins. Set up our tents. Need some food. Drinking some soup.
Soup.
Tent. Terrence is in the washroom. We ate cheese.
Really good.
Now take a sip.
Hold on.
Cole is having Brennivin. That is, that's a boy.
Freak it up.
I'll join you.
So Brennivin is a different variety than the actual Black Label Brennivin.
This should be called Black Death.
Well, it is for most part. It might have.
It's pretty good.
It might have gotten so better since yesterday. Cheers to the first day.
Cheers to the first day, guys.
Day two.
Now with more bug.
Final. Our day will start. Walking that way.
Yeah. And mana hellier.
And away we go.
That way.
28K.
Evaluating here. Oh.
There's Mike way up there. We gotta go up there. Yeah, here's a tip you learned. If you're not gonna go down there to stay the night, then going down there isn't necessary because you just have to come back up. There's our friends from last night.
Hi, friend.
Way down there.
I think that one peak and the other peak used to be just a mountain, and then it just went boom, yeah. And then it just blew it all over here.
Big volcano. Look at that. That's the floor is lava right there.
Yeah, exactly.
My goodness.
Oh, that volcano is so sick.
That volcano is amazing. I'm gonna zoom in on it here.
You can really see the top of the, or like
the caldera.
The mountain now.
There's our volcano friend. Well, one of the vents, I'm sure. The big guy's right there. It's sleeping. Thank you for sleeping. And that's where we think dragons live. Right up there.
Why we're going.
And way up there are the guys. Mike's like, oh, you only want to run ahead to video me falling. He's not wrong. It is treacherous. And the big scree is gets under your foot and rolls, so you got to be really careful. There's a bit of the slope you can see that we're walking down. And we're going to continue through this game of the floor is lava and make our way kind of that way, I think. Fun time. Cold. Cold as ice. And there's the F road that'll take you if you're lazy and don't want to walk it. But, come on now.
Cowards.
We'll be right back. Right? It's so funny, we got off the bus the other day, and it's just us, no one else is coming. Like, six or something throughout the whole trip?
Yeah. Yeah, when we get on the main log of the...
Oh, yes.
I think I left my feet in there, one sec. Yes. Oh no, they're on me. There.
We walked up the far side of those peaks, right?
Yes.
And we came up over the ridge that's in behind this.
Yep.
And we came down and back up over here.
Yeah, and then across.
And then all the way across.
The guys will love to hear that.
Yeah.
That's a climb. How you feeling, Mike?
Oh, my legs are burning.
Oh yeah.
My lungs are burning.
Mike, we made it to the top. Come quick.
Come on your face.
So we just came around a crest after the steepest we've hiked in forever.
Two of them.
Cole, what are we seeing?
We're seeing potential beers and a place to sleep.
We're setting up camp, we're here. 22K. This concludes our first hike.
What day is this today, Mark?
It's Christmas Day, Mr. Scrooge.
Alright, it's day 3 of 9.
I don't perform like a monkey.
This is the spot we stayed at last night. There's our tents.
Oh, God. My leg is barely elevated and this is stretching.
Yeah, exactly.
Double
check it. Done. Oh, I really need this on a walking stick. Maybe I'll try to get a GoPro shot tonight. Where are we off to now? That way. Looks like a beautiful sunny day here in Iceland. Not a cloud in the sky.
There's Terrence drying off his feet because we just went through that river.
Go and see if there's a more of that.
We go.
So when you left then, you said like yesterday you walked past it.
These are just big steps. Huh? Another bus going by too.
Yeah. No.
I'd like to come down now.
So we've reached the top of this peak here. First, and the guys are coming up. And there's a group that just went down where we came from. Pretty sure This is where dragons lay their eggs.
They're on Tinder.
These are the things that take your toenails.
Yeah. Oh, I was just thinking that.
Wish me luck.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hollow under there.
Keep waving because I'm just taking a photo. Snow motion's recorded. Brilliant, you did it.
That just looks otherworldly right there. Good morning, Mark.
Good morning, Cole.
Oh, you really feel the cold coming off this white stuff.
Yeah. I'm not sure for the hot springs, everyone.
Yeah. Kinda. That volcano blew all over here. My Steadicam.
Hey.
It's actually working pretty well. Probably if I'm gonna hit something.
You need a deli grip behind you.
We filled the log all the way to the top.
Just an idea. Here's my feet. That goes down.
9:23, eh?
Coming right for me. Oh.
Am I photobombing you guys?
Oh, no.
Mashed potatoes.
Hi.
Mike.
Hi.
Just a little bit. I think we're good for a few hours.
I hope so.
Hi.
Hello.
Is it part of the salt?
Something's making weather there. Recording, but just get rid of the audio. Looking very happy.
Fuck.
I'm not high. They're high. We just passed Santa's. None of them have the beard for it.
Nope.
This is crazy to walk through. Quite the contrast, like black rock,
dragon rock
to snow. Awesome. Go ahead, sir.
4 days down.
Almost.
Oh,
you did it.
Almost died twice.
You almost fell down a hill. You didn't die. You were just cheese gratered.
Well. Yeah, it would have been really bad.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been good.
He's at 840 Coxwell. He's like, go across. So I go over, I get a full chest action. And then...
I had close for it. Where are we right now?
Where are we, Mark?
Go get your asshole fingered. Make sure you don't have cancer.
That's right. It's very important to have health.
Yeah.
Or you can't do this shit.
Yeah.
We're at a fairly high elevation, and we've had some
drinky booze
and some vodka.
Yeah, I've had a couple drinks. Right now, we are in Iceland. We're in Iceland. We're staying at a campsite in the mountains named which is a translation of obsidian.
So much obsidian.
And it's supposed to get really windy, so...
They build little dragon's nests.
Yeah.
Okay, Terrence, are you recording?
Yes.
Open up, puppy. I almost died today, so that's pretty cool. Everything else has been good.
That was my favorite part of yesterday when I came back with the four beers.
And the whole
everyone... hot spring was cheering me on.
Spent $150 on a 12-pack.
See, we've done Walker. I did that last time we were here too. It gets expensive.
Yeah, really good though.
We had $30 sandwiches.
Those were amazing.
But they were worth it.
Mm-hmm. Plus, we've been hiking with a couple from Ottawa this whole time that we didn't know were going to be here.
Hopscotching.
Yeah.
Great couple. Very experienced hikers.
A lot of fun.
tough. All right, party's over.
It is 6:22 on the 23rd, and it is Saturday. And if you look outside, there are mountains, and it is raining. So we're at the point of mixing.
Apparently, I'm not on vacation because I'm still bartending.
We're putting people's skills to, you know, we're best utilizing skills that people have.
Bring that cup over here. You don't have enough vodka in there.
This is where we're at. We're in the biggest tent we have. Walker has gone up the mountain to use the facilities, I think.
The chalet.
And then...
the chalet, as if we're, like, skiing.
Yeah, we're not skiing. But we might tomorrow.
We're going down, that's for sure.
Well, we're going down.
I'm already down.
Mike wants one. Well, fuck.
He'll be all right. What day are we on, Mike?
Day 5.
You guys good to go?
You're so mean, girl.
Our morning starts.
Go, day 5!
Constitutes. Yeah, that could have taken this whole valley at one point. First, you have to go up to go down.
Oh, that is stinky. I might have to put on some deodorant.
Careful right there, I just want to step on a rock and...
It went with you!
It didn't go with me, my foot just kept going.
Yeah, this is a spot I should be using this. How about them apples?
I'd go for an apple too.
Might be a gas leak. Oh, yes. I don't want to stop though, because I'm going to get chilled.
Oh, just go stand down by there for a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Hold the breath. Where do they keep coming from?
I know, right?
How are we supposed to get this damn thing?
We started there.
And we just entered Jurassic Park. Ooh, what's over there? There's a glacier. That's cool. Some steam and stuff. That's cool. There's Mike. He's cool. Cole, do a Jack Sparrow.
But you do know me.
So there's our hut we gotta go to, and we're gonna zone out. And we got a ways to go. Daytime. Nighttime.
How's everyone doing?
Really good.
Swell. Swimming.
Swimmingly. My lord. Cool. So we just came down 400 meters. I got a minute and 4 seconds left of film. Not to rush it. Seconds of film left.
That was much easier walk up.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yes!
We made it.
Fuck yeah. Woo. 2 pit stops in 1 day.
Oh!
This is where we're staying tonight. What is this place called?
Iceland.
Okay. Havangil?
Havangil?
We're gonna go over to Mark's place tonight. Hi, Mark. Hi. Can I come into your home?
Sure.
I have a deck. Really nice if we could barbecue.
I don't have a barbecue.
Oh. I love what you've done with the place.
Thank you. It's quite cozy.
Quite quiet. Quite the view.
Great view.
Just dropped a beer. Quickly turned it into a shotgun.
Really nice view.
Yep.
Rain, hail, slip and fall. Save self by rolling.
Tuck and roll.
Continue
tuck
down.
And roll.
soup. Walk. Wrong direction. Road. Almost get hit by car. Back to path. Walk through a river.
Back to path!
Twice. 2 rivers.
Again.
Spork.
Spork. And in...
We're in a hut.
And Falky.
We're a little home.
The Northern Elf.
And we got a perfect camp kitchen, super, super sheltered. It is Monday, day number 6. And where are we off to, Walker? Maybe.
Volcano Caves. Dun, dun, dun.
We're going to start the day with the deepest river crossing of the tour.
We think,
which will be a lot of fun, we think. Or someone will drown, we think.
Tag on it.
Yeah, so far money's on Cole.
Yeah, money's on me.
We're gonna go. Not this foggy. I've got some moisture on my lens, but that up there is a huge glacier that wraps behind, and that's giving us some really cold air.
Years.
This has been the last 4 hours, basically, this terrain here. So we've been making miles today on day 6. One big river crossing, as you saw. And yeah, a little bit of a rock slide there. Hopefully not right now. And Terrence has successfully navigated the stepping stones. And now with the gentleman by the walker namesake, as sure-footed as a newborn gazelle, shows us all how it should be done. Do you have anything to say to the people at home, Mike?
Fuck off.
Now we've got to censor it. Great. Just after 2 o'clock, we are almost through our first 12K. How's everyone feeling? Like the champions we are. We know that, and we can tell that because of the way that it is. Jack Sparrow! Oh, that just keeps going down. We did it.
I want to put my face in it.
What is this place? Look at me. I'm hiding in the trees.
Again, not this hazy, but we are going towards a course mark. We're about 1.5 kilometers out. It's nice and green, there's forest. Nom nom nom.
Hello.
We have internet here.
Yeah, I have internet. Getting updated. The world is doing right now.
That's what's happening in the world.
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
It is bright.
Yeah, there's that sun that you wanted.
Where are we?
You earned it.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, can I help you?
That's the noise. Never heard of.
Get her. Well, we decided to push forward because of bad weather and walk 27 kilometers and heard there might be buffet and tap beer.
Chick-fil-A soup red salad.
So we pushed forward for 27 kilometers and now we're at Volcano Huts and we've had nothing but buffet and tapped beer.
Because tomorrow is supposed to be a really bad day to do a pass, so we're gonna go a little bit tomorrow. Day off day today.
Yes. Right. And then we're going over the mountain and then back down the mountain in one day.
Which is Friday.
Which is Friday.
And there's Wi-Fi here.
Yeah, veggie fries.
This is my job during this part.
That's a good flow, eh?
He's gonna have, that snorkel's gonna come in handy.
What?
That snorkel he's got's gonna come in handy.
Right. Right back in.
Yep.
Into the drink we go.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm really glad we're not gonna do it
today. Yeah.
I'm gonna smother you with this at 3 in the morning.
Come here, I wonder. Is my camera still on the pole?
Yes.
Neat.
Yeah. We are 25 kilometers from Skogar, and we just gotta get up and over this little hill, and we're good. How's everyone feeling? Everyone's doing great. It's a little foggy, but we were just way down there where the buses are, and now we're here, where the Michael is.
I feel like there's a breeze up there.
Feels like there's a breeze. That's where we're going, and then up.
Huh?
Anything to add?
I'm tired.
We've only got 20 kilometers left.
Oh.
Yeah.
She's cake. Okay.
There's nothing under you. I'm gonna go over here.
You got this, Terrence.
Yep.
That's steep.
Yeah, Terrence is on that now.
Oh yeah.
Oh, fist bump. Oh.
Yeah.
Another new planet. This one's kind of scary.
We have ended the trip with a delicious steak dinner. And everyone is enjoying their meal. And of course, at the end of the trip, they poured me a glass of water.
Don't drink the table.
It's like a